Yeah, let's go find a swimsuit.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable! And don't worry, your pet can join too!
Well, in that case, sign me up!
Red can join too?
Perfect! Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet
eventually, yes!
Ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest! And you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself the ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
She did the surfer thing.
Yeah, let's go.
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
I have a Segway now. All will bow before me.
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once?
I ran into story stuff.
You could be my partner.
How's it going, Arclight?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi. How can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up? Huh?
You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case,
this guy should know they're avalanche.
Those cantuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
All right, let the capers commence!
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest!
You planned.
Wheelie Rendezvous is now closed for the day. We'll see you tomorrow, folks.
It's gonna be around here someplace. Elvis says I'm in the right spot.
Maybe over there?
Warmer.
Wait, what about over here? Come out, little cactuars!
Ah. The soul cactar found.
Isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Getting warmer. Warmer. Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
Percent. Oh, right there.
One more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another.
That one didn't take me long, at least.
Just imagine how splendid it would be. Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
I already see it. I found this one earlier, actually. Close, apparently. Too far away.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars?
You guys blind?
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these? You can't fool these eagle eyes.
Oh. There. Fine. I had to take the pink one's picture.
My petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Need to get that to 4,000.
Find the love of your life today.
Give me my bonus.
Hang loose. Thanks again for
Yes. Odometer pin.
Let's see what your odometer says, shall we?
Wow! Congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this Wheelie Master license. You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Interesting. Just makes me money.
I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amore back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
Oh, of course. That's...
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
Come on, Johnny boy. You can still make it in time.
Johnny? Tifa?
I'm gonna see what that's about.
Oh, my wheelie rendezvous is now closed for the day. We'll see you tomorrow, folks.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Hey, he didn't get blown away by the helicopter in this one like he did in the last game, the original game.
Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go. Yeah, you're right.
I want to see who the Shinra executive is. It's Hojo, isn't it? Probably Hojo.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Then why are we here?
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Then why are we here?
Wheelie Rendezvous is now closed for the day. We'll see you tomorrow. Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous?
I'm so sorry. We like just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
Donnie the
You're
sellout.
Kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgard?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic who lights up every room she walks into.
Why will someone be quoting Johnny willingly?
Excuse me? Stow the toad?
I see two things that Johnny sees in Tifa.
I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Ugh, should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right?
No.
Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure, maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess.
No reason for you to do this.
He was kind enough to leave behind the lamp. Said he had decided to elope.
Good for him.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in any of our business. These hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Well, if you did have one in a room.
I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano.
You'll take all the items.
Uh.
What did she just do? Practice the piano. I don't need no practice. But my VOD's about to get muted for YouTube. Oh, it didn't give me a choice what speed I play it? Okay. Well, I full comboed it.
Our fingers danced upon the keys. So playful, yet earnest. The consummate performance. True perfection. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause. Thank you so much for performing.
Here you are. A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the unqualified. Then, there's my finder's fee. And
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Experience. I returned a red wheelie.
I'm in the presence of a wheelie master. You're not just a master. Where's my next drop-off spot?
And if I'd known this much driving was coming from a quest, I wouldn't have driven around in circles so much to get my thing up. Oh well.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
I've sworn there was a wheelie over here before. Guess not. The helicopter's actually doing wind physics on them. That's pretty cool, actually.
Where is this guy? Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently. Then why are we here?
Jadley.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild. He's right here.
Find anything sweet in this.
You want it? We've got it!
Welcome to Run Wild! A paradise for animals big and small!
Damn!
First place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat! So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now! You want some?
Then I say, go for it.
What beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Cute blob, okay. Ooh, this has a weapon for him. No, you don't. Take that, Chocobo. Take that, Chocobo. I missed. Ooh, red dogs are mad. Get in there! I mean, I got the silver collar.
Good boy! That was amazing! And for your owner, a companion card. Make sure to come back.
Cool, I got the silver collar.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
How's it going, Jason? You have collected the 7 Dragon Balls with a 7 watch streak. Nice. Attack power, why not?
Step right up, we've got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
From the newest.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Yes, that's what Johnny wants.
Found your perfect.
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one.
Really? I just parked it haphazardly.
What must Johnny think of her?
Oh my god, it's the Wheelie Master!
Where is Asper?
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
God, it's just some dumb wheelies. Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I? Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice. I can't take it.
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny.
No, don't.
There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take him.
There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
Yeah,
you
in his dreams.
He likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Yes.
Nothing like that.
No.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Looks like I've done everything. Go get my swimsuits. Yeah, I do have to go grab them, I guess.
Exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Come again.
I want to shoot stuff.
Hang loose. Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Come again.
And Aerith. We can still roll. Beach.
I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
His voice slipped out there.
As sleek as a dolphin, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Oh, no, nothing.
No, nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Okay,
Can you get my back then?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Hojo. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now
this is so much fun. Hey, what do you have to do? Wait for us.
Oh yeah, the groupie scene at the beach.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with...
Oh my god, that line.
But he is not a hero by virtue of...
If you know what the story of the original game, that line is dark as shit. The title.
Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor. So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat.
Say, Professor, how about I polish those gloves?
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay.
Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You don't want to do it.
Okay, what is going on?
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know and for you to find out.
Because only those two have their... Yeah, Claude doesn't have his weapon. Are you kidding me?
Ah!
I pressure these things again? Okay, let's see. That's something I can assess.
Come along quietly now.
so Yuffie comes in to help, huh?
Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Mr. Mopey.
You want to help him, don't you? And you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
Oh, he's still going, okay.
You're up.
Oh, I just killed him.
Johnny? No! Don't!
What the?
And gotcha!
We've done enough.
That's when I saw two Johnnies. Two Johnnies in some of the trailers. evening comes.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it.
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ifalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Setra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her... After all the pain and the horror he put us through... I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
And I'll punch him in the face, you don't have to.
Worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
There's Tifa.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Lots happened since then.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are. Whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Where's Barrett?
Late to the party once again. Why do I even bother? I'm finished. No. The company can't fire me if I fire myself first. You hear that? I quit! Hey, Rufus! Take your Mako and shove it up your ass!
You go, Shinra Middle Manager Man. You go. Oh, there he is. He's on the steps.
Hate to say it, that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
This is on Hojo.
You shouldn't blame yourself. This is on Hojo.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it's up to us to make sure he does. Hey, you ready to leave?
I think I've done everything here I can.